Hello friends, today we'll learn some 2-mark questions which is asked in previous year question papers. See example, define workbook. It asks in 2014 question paper, 2016 question paper and 2019 question paper. So what is workbook? A workbook is the name given to an Excel file. Okay, when you click file, okay, and click save, no, okay, and given file name, okay, that's nothing but what? A workbook, and contain one or more worksheet. Okay, by default it contain 3 worksheet. Okay, if you want you can add worksheet here. Okay, it contain one or more worksheet, clear, no? Then define worksheet. Okay, this is one worksheet, this is second worksheet, this is third worksheet, this is fourth worksheet, like this. That is a worksheet. A worksheet is a collection of cells where you keep and manipulate data. And each Excel workbook can contain multiple worksheets. Okay, so it's what? Worksheet is a collection of cells. See, this is one cell, this is one cell, this is one cell. So it contains many cells here. Clear, no? Okay, there you can type. Okay, you can type, you can delete like this. Clear, no? You can manipulate it. So each workbook is contain multiple worksheet. Next, what is cell? Okay, these are all the cell. This is one cell, this is one cell, this is one cell. Okay, like this. Okay, these are all our cells. Okay, cells are small boxes in the worksheet where we enter data. Okay, these are what? Small boxes where we can enter the data. You can type. A cell is the intersection between row and column on a spreadsheet. Let's start with cell A1. Okay, see here. See, if this is a cell, it's an intersection between row, column and row 6. Okay, intersection between row and column. Clear, no? Okay, if you want to tell what the address of this cell is, you need column name and row name. So M6 is the address here. Okay, so cell is the intersection between row and a column on a spreadsheet. Let's start with cell A1. Okay, start with what? This is the first cell. A1 is the first cell. Clear, no? Next, what do you mean by cell pointer? Okay, so the plus symbol is there, no? That is moving, no? Okay, the cursor. That is what cell pointer. It's the thick black boundary. The boundary is black. That surrounds the active cell. Okay, if I click it, it surrounds the active cell. If I click here, okay, like this. A cell pointer is used to point the active cell in MS Excel worksheet. It is used to point the active cell. Okay, point the active cell here. Clear, no? Let's see the next question. Next. It asked in 2018 question paper, define the rows. Okay, so this is the first row, this is the second row, third row, okay, like this. So it contains how many rows? Okay, if you press control down arrow mark, it go to last row. It contains what? Last row is 10,48,576. Clear, no? Okay, if you press control up arrow mark, it go above. So row runs horizontally across the worksheet. Okay, it runs what? Horizontally. Okay, it works horizontally. Horizontally it works. And range from 1 to 10,48,576. The last row is 10,48,576. A row is identified by the number that is on the left side of the row. See, this is the left side of the row. Okay, identify the number. 1, 2, 3, 3rd row, 4th row, like this. Okay. Next, what is column? Define column. It asked in 2017 and 19 question paper. Columns run vertically. Row runs horizontally. Columns run vertically. This is C here. This is first column. Okay, this is second column. Okay, third column, like this. Okay, if it is row, it's horizontally. If it is column, vertically. Run vertically. Vertically downwards across the worksheet. And range from A to XFD. The last column is XFD. If you press control right arrow mark, it go to last column, that is exactly. A column is identified by a column header that is on the top of the column where the column originates. Okay, so this is the column header A1, B, A, B, C, all are column header. Start with A. Next, 7th question. MS Excel consists of 10,48,576 rows and XFD 16,384 columns in each worksheet. It asks you to run 15 question paper for 2 marks. Next, name the two methods to edit cell in electronic spreadsheet. It asks you to run 15 question paper for 2 marks. Okay, how to edit the cell in electronic sheet? See here, I typed here welcome. Okay, I want to KUD. Okay, so what you do? Okay, you just first method is double click on cell would you like to edit. Okay, so I want to edit here welcome to KUD. Okay, like this I can edit here. Clear? No. Okay, second method is what? Click anywhere on the formula bar. Okay, first you click here in formula bar. Okay, you can type KUD Karnataka. Okay, you can type, you can edit, you can delete also. Okay, like this. These are the two methods. First one is you have to double click it. Okay, and you can delete or you can add. Okay, like this. And second method is click on formula bar. Like this. You can delete, you can add. Okay. Next. Mention the steps to rename worksheet. Okay. So here these are the name of the sheet. This is sheet 1, sheet 2, sheet 3. Okay. So what I have to do is, okay, at the bottom of Excel window, right click on the worksheet tab you want to rename. Okay, what you have to do? You have to right click it. Then click rename. Then you have to click rename option. Then you type the questions. Okay, like this. You can add the question. Clear, no? Okay. So these are all very important question which is asked in previous question papers. Okay, I explain all the definitions. Okay, if you want you can take snapshot. Okay, this is first four questions are there. The cell pointer, you can take snapshot if you want. Next sheet, here some four questions are there, three questions are there. Then last one, this one. Okay, if you want you can take snapshot. Clear, no?